So we're talking about people getting offices. It was hard to in years prior when, as Scott pointed out, this office was full. Every office was occupied. Remember how many years ago that dude asked for one and got it almost immediately? Hey, Spiegs, there you go.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, and
know.
Never used it.
Never used it.
Never once used it. Said, I'd start showing up more often if I had an office, and then never set foot in it. They got on the computer.
And in a place of business like this, it is a big deal when there is an office up for grabs. Who gets it? Who, you know, it's the pecking order. It's who makes the decision. This and that. But here we're in a different situation because they've moved everyone off of this floor. They're all down on the first floor, so they're just open. So we're like, well, screw it. Just take an office. What are they going to do? And it's been, what, a week now?
We moved in, what, Wednesday or Tuesday?
I don't know. Tuesday, Wednesday?
Wednesday.
We moved in Wednesday.
So it's been 3 days.
Okay.
Hasn't been completely shut down yet.
We still haven't found out how the people that got the offices got them, did we? The process? We
asked yesterday. Yesterday, everyone was not here.
Is anyone here today?
I got to go check quickly.
Please.
Yeah, I got a response. Carl Heim reached out to me.
Hey, Chris,
what did later he say? In the day. He said he did not want his office. It was given to him.
So someone wants an office and can't get one. Someone doesn't want one
and they're forced to take one.
Well, hey, we have a back door
that
to this.
That seems about right for this, the way this place works.
He can give his up to Josh.
No, I want the corner one.
No, Josh has the one he likes. Yeah. We've moved in. We've put some stuff in there.
Okay, still goes
down
over there.
We're just waiting for it to be pried out of our cold, dead hands. So where are we at?
We did bring a little decoration today, Josh.
Oh, did we?
What do you see over there?
Oh, my God, is that a prostitute?
Yes, we got Josh an escort. She is going to be turning tricks, making money for the company. No, you scallywag. We got you a official open, closed, will return for business sign.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, I have a suction cup hook. We're going to put it on the door. Nick, if you could put it on the inside of the glass, please.
Hey, give me those push-pull stickers. I'm putting the... pull on my penis and the push on my butt.
On your jaw? Yeah, hell yeah.
No, I don't know. So we'll see where we're at. We had a petition. How many people do you think signed the petition to have Josh get in office?
I believe we're at a little over 30.
And how many refused to sign it?
Number.
Like 4.
Now, I want to...
That still stings from yesterday, doesn't it?
I am. It stings. It's. I'm. Frankly, I'm pissed off at some people in who didn't sign it. Because I thought these people were my friends.
And on our team.
Yeah, and
there
on our
some
team.
I was not even remotely surprised by. Your Phils of the world, who's a bit
Phil's
of a ball buster.
Phil's an ass.
But there were some others.
Yeah.
Expected it from Phil.
I mean, really.
Of course. He's an ass.
Phil's a troublemaker. Yes. He's an instigator.
Ava Marie signed it.
Yes, Ava Marie. She's a lovely person. But who didn't sign? It's like... Just sign it. What's the big deal? Just sign it. What are you afraid of? I don't know. It just bothered the whole day I was thinking about it. And
one of the people, to really pull the curtain back, one of the people that didn't sign it, that really the knife is still stuck in my spine.
Yeah.
We then had to have a 45-minute meeting alongside. That kind of took away from some of the zest of that meeting, having to watch footage of something all while looking over our right shoulder going, you betrayer.
But then,
go ahead.
Well, then what, I think at that meeting when I walked in,
traitor!
With hands on my hip, and I was very loud, unusually loud.
You did.
I was
like,
hey, where? But then I announced, I realized walking up the steps to that meeting, that whatever happens with this, if it's successful or not, I will now have an official copy of an S list. Whoever didn't sign
this now becomes your de facto
an enemy list.
Yeah, you got an enemy list.
Yes,
way to go,
McCarthyism.
If I can get audio, Nick, of you made the list from a one Chris Jericho, that'd be great. You made the list. So we'll see. Go hang the sign. Flip it to closed for now. Josh, what time would you like the clock on the be back to be set for?
Okay, closed.
Well, we have it set for 4. 4 in the morning.
It's 4
in?
Yeah. Okay, 4 in the morning.
Where are you at on your optimism level?
Not optimistic, because I saw management in there yesterday. I don't know what they've got up their sleeve. I think they've got something up their sleeve.
And the one person that didn't sign it, like, have things changed now?
There are two people who didn't sign it who, I was hurt by it. But what? Was somebody in TV?
Yeah, Beth.
It's like a salesperson.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think we have any affiliation.
And what did she say?
She said, if I don't get an office, why does he get an office?
Because he's okay. Josh Spiegel and you're not.
Hey, how many Murrows do you have at your desk, Chuck?
Oh, God.